The special thoughts.
Missed you, girl.
This thing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Tannis's iridium amplifier is in place, and Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not gonna get a better chance to move on the Calypsos.
Incoming transmission from...
The Calypsos, got it.
Hey, turd farmers! Check this out!
Take a look out the window! Troy's about to blow your spine out, giraffe!
Use iridium!
Once I charge Elvis, the Great Vault will open.
I'll leech the monster inside and we become gods.
We'd invite you to our place for the grand opening, but it's kind of a family thing.
See you at the end of the world.
I'm doomed! Unless... Is it too late to join the COV?
Together, Claptrap.
Lilith, we must stop Troy from opening the Great Vault. But as long as he's infusing himself with iridium, he will be nearly invincible.
Then we cut off his supply. Vault Hunter, once Tanis takes out those turrets, you lead a ground assault.
I will take them apart.
And whoever has a death wish can take on Tyreen and Troy.
A death wish, you say? I wish for nothing else.
Ava, you good to back up the Vault Hunter?
Yeah. You sure?
Right. We gotta run towards the fire. Let's go, everyone. Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it. Talk to me before you head down there, killer.
You acquired my Iridium amplifier. Well done.
All set, killer?
I will answer Death's call, wherever she leads me.
It's time to beat some COV ass and take down the Calypsos. Head to Roland's Rest. Vaughn and Tanis will be ready for you.
It's on. Time to ice those Calypsos and save Pandora. Then we gon' party Balex style.
Hunter, it is time! Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together!
Well, time to be a hero! Whenever I imagined saving the world, it was always by curing a bioplague I'd accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous! So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? I kinda wanna lick it.
I am ready. I hope.
Whoa, this bro-net is charging! Go, 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 go! Siren light!
I feel powerful.
She's flying!
When did you eat that?
Vault Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. Time to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is go time!
Ride, bro, ride!
Drive, Vault Hunter!
Missed you, girl.
Gun blood for sale! Gun blood for sale!
Executing phase shift. Let the controlled chaos commence! I've taken over all the turrets and promised them amnesty. Please welcome the newest members of the Ring.
Hunter, Tina gave me these. You do the honors. That's a door.
You got nothing! Thanks, Tina! I got you, Ava! You my favorite!
Attention, Iridium Tier followers! Put on your limited edition star glasses so you can gaze upon us without going.
Entrance is up ahead. I'll meet you there.
An entire goddamn moon! So why the hell are the Vulties still alive? Kill the town, the two parts, and on your asses!
Family men! Keep fighting! Overwhelm them!
down for this!
Finished yet? A handy trick.
Thank you.
charging Elpis.
I got your back, Vault Hunter. Kill that maniac. For Maya.
Yeah! Go team! Distract them!
rocket ready!
Ty. We were so close.
Are they dead?
Powers never truly belonged to Troy, and now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it. Well, where do you want to go? Troy.
Now let's finish this together. Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet. And we just took off its chains. Soon the Destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky. Run by now!
Superfans? Or not. That's just something people say. Game over, bitches!
Worked.
You catch on quick. Good save.
What's happening?
The great vault is opening. Pandora. Pandora is the great vault.
echo is that?
Vault Hunter, check it out.
This is Flak. Copy?
Who? How did you get this? No, you know what? It doesn't matter. This is Typhon de Leon. Listen up. You see that crazy beam of light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? Well, that means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora! So get your case to the Negra de Feo now!
Over here, killer. He said Typhon de Leon. Impossible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of...
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyreen intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyreen meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get. This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Perhaps what is inside is not power, but knowledge. Knowledge that they already had.
I wondered where that went.
Incredible! That device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter. Please go to my lab first. I suspect that analyzer might be a missing piece in a puzzle I've been trying to solve.
Back to the ship, everyone. We have to find Necra de Feo.
And meet the Vault Hunter who started it all.
addition to the end of the world, now the Iridian slab in my lab, or my lab's lab, has seemingly reactivated itself. Go investigate, Vault Hunter. The Iridians would have left nothing to chance. Perhaps they left us a final message.
A handy trick.
Everyone has their price.
It won't change the price, friend.
That be... No. No, I'm imagining things.
Necrotopheo's real? I thought it was just a myth.
So did I. Typhon de Leon disappeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. Should he found it after all? Tyrene said the destroyer would be free soon. It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. If Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora, we have to find him. I thought I'd say this, killer, but set a course for Necrotopheo. Down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pods all set. You be careful down there. Spoken kindly of Pandora, but it's still my home. We gotta save it.
We're tracking Tyvan to Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First Pandora was a vault the entire time, now we've located the Iridian homeworld. You're about to meet Tyvan to Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.